So far, I've learned that martial arts is not all about physicality and protecting yourself. That's just half of it. The other half is the confidence, the assertion, just really building your character. It's not at all about the physicality. That's hardly half the story. I've never seen people this kind at an environment, and that's part of the reason I keep coming back. Another part is I need to keep pushing myself to do something, otherwise I'm just going to be having tons of time in the day and doing nothing, and then it'll just get boring and that I won't be getting anything accomplished. This is very quality time for building character development.